Hello friends, welcome to my channel. This is Eagle Pro. So today's topic is LCM and HCF. Cool technique. Okay. So first, take the two numbers which we have to find the LCM and HCF. 12 and 24 we took. After that, prime factorize both the numbers. Okay. First we take 24. 24 divides 12 by 2 times. 12 divides 6 by 2 times. And 6 divides 3 by 2 times. Okay. Write in this form. Okay, next take 12. So 12 is here, we can take directly. 12 divides 6 2 times, 6 divides 2 3 times. Okay, we got here 2 square into 3. So next, you draw the circles of both the numbers. First we took 12 circle. Okay, took 12 circle and take the common 2 circles, draw the 2 circles first. Take the common numbers of the two numbers and write it in the middle. Okay. After you writing, what numbers you left, write in each column. And meeku migilipina number lo ee number yo gurtinchukoni ee columns lo veseskondi. Tarvata meeru ikkada madhyalo common numbers multiply chesthe vachede HCF. మొత్తం ఈ నంబర్లన్నీ కలిపి మల్టిప్లై చేసి వచ్చేది ఎల్సిఎం. మీన్స్ హియర్ ఎల్సిఎం ఈస్ 2 స్క్వేర్ 4 ఇంటూ 3 12 ఇంటూ 4 ఎల్సిఎం ఈస్ 24. ఓకే, లెట్స్ గో టు నెక్స్ట్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్. 96 అండ్ 108. సో ఫస్ట్ ప్రైమ్ ఫ్యాక్టరైజేషన్ 108. ఓకే, 108 యు సీ హియర్ 108 divides 2 by 54 times, 54 divides 2 by 7, 27 times, 27 divides 3 by 9 times, 9 divides 3 by 3 times. You write in this form, means we get 2 times means 2 square, 3 times means 3 cube. 108 is equal to 2 square into 3 cube. Next, the prime factorization of 96. Here it is, 96, 48 divides 96 by 2 times, 24 divides 48 by 2 times. So you write like prime factorization and turn to this form. That is equals to how many 2s are there? 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Means 96 is equal to 2 to the power of 5 into 1, 3 left and into 3. Okay, next process is draw circles of both numbers. Here 96, here 108. Okay, you got the point. Write the common numbers of the both numbers in middle, which is HCF. And if you multiply all the numbers, you get LCM. Let's try another example, my dear friends. Okay. I think we have to take 100. And for simple example. First we have to prime factorize 200, which means that big number 250, and here 2's are 25, and here 2's are, no, 2 it will not come, 5 we will take 5, 5 5's are 25. That means 200 is equals to 2, how many 2's? 1, 2, 3, 2 cube into, so 2 cube into how many 5's? 2 5's means 5 square. We don't want to take 100 because 100 is there here. That means 150, you are seeing the prime factorization. That means 100 is equals to, from here you take 2 square into 5 square. Okay, now draw the both circles. Okay, now this is 100 circle, 200 circle, common numbers, which means 2 square is common here, so we take 2 square. And 5 square is common here, 5 square. And we have one more 2 here, because here 2 cube, means right here, That means 200 column, no? So we have to write there. What is HCF? HCF means common of both numbers, means 2 square 4 into 5 square 25, means HCF is 100. How means 5 square 25, 2 square 4, 25 into 4, 100. LCM, LCM means you have to multiply all numbers. 2 square 4 into 5 square means 25. That means 25 into 400 into 2, 200. So friends, I think the topic LCM and HCF of two numbers is cleared to you. So please like and subscribe to my channel to get more videos. Thank you for your support.